The Arduino HAT Carrier Board is designed for effortless access to the Portenta's peripheral interfaces, boosting prototyping capabilities with easy compatibility with a wide range of Raspberry Pi HATs. The HAT Carrier Board is a robust carrier designed to interface with various Portenta boards, including the Portenta X8, facilitated by its high-density connectors. It offers easy access to multiple peripherals, including CAN, USB, Ethernet, microSD, camera, and analog IOs, making it a great prototyping tool for scalable Portenta applications. At a high level, it presents a simplified solution for integrating Raspberry Pi and Arduino Portenta system on modules. It streamlines the process by introducing features such as the PWM fan connector, easy control of analog IOs, and dedicated JTAG debug pins, reducing overall complexity. It aligns to the Model B form factor using a standard HAT 40-pin header connector, ensuring compatibility with most of Raspberry Pi HATs available in the market. With the HAT Carrier's modular interface, you can enhance any Arduino Pro Portenta X8, Portenta H7, or Portenta C33, ensuring easy access to a variety of peripherals. When coupled with a Portenta X8, it forms a powerful system, running Linux in its primary core and Arduino on its secondary core. Its integrated CAN interface empowers it to manage robotic arm trajectories efficiently while communicating with all associated motors and sensors. When paired with a Portenta X8, it supports MIPI cameras, enabling machine vision capabilities. The Arduino HAT Carrier Board harnesses the Raspberry Pi HATs in Portenta applications, expanding their usage from workbench IoT prototyping to diverse industrial applications ranging from robot arm controllers to smart video surveillance systems. Discover how to optimize your innovations at mouser.com.